The legendary guitarist Brian Jones founded the Rolling Stones in 1962 and helped develop the band's iconic early sound. But he wasn't happy when it gradually moved away from its blues roots, and his relationship with other band members grew increasingly strained, not helped when Keith Richards went off with his girlfriend. His drug use was as legendary as his musicianship and contributed to wild mood swings. Even his friends said it brought out a darker side to his personality. His escalating dependence led to him becoming unreliable in the studio, and in June 1969 he was sacked. Less than a month later, he was found at the bottom of his swimming pool. He had alcohol and drugs in his system, but the coroner concluded he drowned accidentally. The theory that he was murdered by his builder and the investigation bungled has never gone away, however. Within 2 years, Jim Morrison, Jimi Hendrix, and Janis Joplin were all dead, and the idea of the 27 Club was born.